Mark Bowie presented at our Stony Brook Camera Club meeting last night. Mark is an accomplished photographer and formed Outdoor Images as an outlet for his photography and writing. During Mark's presentation at our club meeting with 80 members in attendance, he spoke and shared images including landscape photography, night photography, time lapse, long exposure, video, and so much more. Mark asked the question, what is the number one skill to making a great photograph after framing your shot? Of course, chasing the light. There would not be photography without light. In addition, Mark spoke about what his camera has taught him. Look beyond what is in your frame. Where does your eye go? Where's the light? Do you always need to shoot during the golden and blue hours? Do you shoot in inclement weather? What can your camera teach you by looking beyond what your eye initially sees? With Mark's writing and author skills combined with his photography and video work, it gave him a very unique way of presenting. He was able to take us deeper into his images with his words, telling us a story for each image and how it was made, in camera, or by adding some post-processing to enhance the image for the viewer's eye. Mark threw in some technical photography components, teaching us along the way that he's not a painter, but he can paint with his camera, and so can you if you just look beyond and go there. To learn more about Mark Bowie's photography, visit markbowie.com.